Desharnais going to get there. He's pinned to the board. Continues to battle. Shane Knighty is there. Now the puck comes free. Pepperly taken hard by Wisniewski. That's going to be a penalty. And now Wisniewski and Shane Knighty are going to go. Boy, I know what Shane Knighty's trying to do, but he just took away a power play. Wisniewski can handle himself, so can Shane Knighty.
Yeah, Knighty's a very willing combatant. Didn't play hockey much this year. Had surgery after training camp, signed late in the season as an insurance policy for the Boston Bruins. And he stayed around this game a long time because of that willingness. But you're right, maybe emotions got the better of him. We'll see how this gets called.
No question, the official at center ice put his hand up as soon as the hit was delivered.
Everly shifty, turned right into Wisniewski. You could see Wisniewski thought he was going to turn one. That's an awkward play by Rich Peverly. Don't you agree?
Yeah.
I mean, he looked like he was going to go deep in the corner, and he's wrenched himself up towards the hash marks, and there was no second guessing. Shane Knighty, James Wisniewski throwing down.